Hi guys, to check the engine when buying a car or just to check the condition, first you need to start the engine and increase the revs. If there are external sound, then there are problems. Father will unscrew the cover on the engine, and it should be not thrown away. It should be retreated. If it's thrown away, then the gas from the combustor chamber breaks thrown and the pistons cannot keep. Then we unscrew the cover again, and if there are large quantities of the oil splashes, then there are problems in the engine. In small quantities, it's acceptable. Then we check the smoke from the muffler. If it's black or bluishy, then the engine costs money. Remove the cover on the engine, and there should be not small deposit on the cover itself. And check the color of the smoke coming from the neck. If it's white, it means normal. If it's black or bluishy, then the engine is up oil. You can also check the carbon deposit on the exhaust pipe with your finger. If there's a little carbon or just dirt, this is the normal. In other case, there's a problems. That's all guys. Subscribe to our channel and don't forget to put like.